It's beyond amazing. It was the biggest shock of the year so far. Yeah. I was literally asleep. I mean, because of course I thought I would, you know, maybe get one or two, but to get like six entire nominations, I literally just like screamed in the house. Like I was like, I don't know. Even if I don't win any, I'm just happy like to even be considered.